All right, moving on to question nine. Question nine, what is the difference between explicit and implicit costs? So the major difference between the two types of costs is that implicit costs are opportunity costs, i.e. indirect costs, while explicit costs are expenses paid to companies' own tangible assets or direct costs. That's bang on. Maybe I'll do a quick little example. So in the accounting sense, total cost is going to be equal fixed cost plus variable cost. Try that again. Variable cost, so this is explicit. But in the economic sense, we need to also include implicit costs or opportunity costs, implicit. So an example is like, I don't know, you move out of the house. No, I'm trying to think of an easier example. Maybe you go to the store, you've got $2, you're looking at a piece of chocolate or a pack of gum. Explicit cost is going to be whichever of those you buy. The opportunity cost is going to be the one you pass up in a very simplified explanation. Now we can move on to number 10.